going to go over the flag ballad work. Everyone for the ballad, you're either going to be doing an equipment change or holding the first 3/8 and a 4. After that 4, we are going to bring our left arm around our head and lunge to the left, push out and in. And while we're doing this, our flag is stripped to our right and tucked. And those counts, 5, 6, push, 7, in, 8. From there, you're gonna release your flag and bring your flag and your arms around. 1, 2, 3, saute, 4. From there, you're gonna step forward with your left, 5. And while we're doing this, our arm's gonna come around just like it did in the beginning. 5, 6, and then we're gonna lunge backwards. 7, 8. There, you're gonna turn to the back and go to right shoulder on 1, 1. Then we're gonna do a bottom carve 2 facing the back, 2. We're gonna lunge to the right and slowly move into that lunge with our flag, 3, 4. So 3, 4. Don't hit that 4 until you've slowly made that lunge. Then the flag's gonna go towards us. 5, 6, I'm sorry, that's just 5. And then the rowboat's gonna be 6, 6. Then we're gonna bring it up and behind us. 7, 7's here, and 8. On 1, 2, you're really gonna make this dramatic. You're gonna push the pull out. 1, bring it all the way in 2, and your body should have motion with that. 1, 2. And when you pull it back, get your hand into the silk for this next part because it's a toss. And bring this down. You're going to do 1 carve. 3, 4. It's slow, so it's kind of and 3 and 4. And you're going to toss on 1. That's a 4 count. 1, 2. And you're going to catch 2 with it in your right hand. Go right into this painting motion. 3, 4, around 5, 6. And there you're gonna do a turn on your left foot, turning to your left. 7, 8. While you do that, your right leg should be at about an angle and the flag should be falling back. Then you're gonna do a rounded arm and a lunge to your left. 1, 2, hold 3, 4. Everything's gonna come around. You're gonna look down, 5, up, 6, 7, 8. And make sure you drag that motion out. And that's your flag ballad.